Personal computers use an operating system. Explain why this type of computer needs an operating system. To answer this question, we're going to draw a quick mind map outlining the main four categories of the features of an operating system: processing, memory, input-outputs, and the user. This question is for 4 marks, meaning that we can take one feature from each of these categories and write it out, giving us those 4 marks. Let's start with the user. The user interacts with the operating system through the use of an interface. The two main categories for interfaces are the GUI, or graphical user interface, and the CLI, in other words, the command line interface. If the operating system did not provide an interface for the user to interact with the computer, we would have no way of controlling the operations or executing software. Let's go ahead and write this in. Let's move on to the input-output category. Input-output refers to the devices that we use to interact with the computer, such as the mouse, keyboard, display monitor, touchscreen, etc. The operating system interfaces with these devices through the use of drivers, allowing us to interact with the computer. Let's go ahead and write this in. Next, we have the memory category. The operating system manages things such as file storage, memory management, and memory optimization. There are a number of basic tasks the operating system does that would take too long for a user to do manually. Let's go ahead and write this in. Lastly, we have the processing category. The operating system controls all actions taken by the CPU. Often, there are many actions happening at the same time within the computer. The operating system needs to manage this. This is called multitasking. Multitasking is only possible by the use of interrupts, which we will discuss in a different video. Let's go ahead and write this down in the answer. PCs perform many complex tasks at a time. The OS handles this using multitasking and by the use of interrupts. And there we go, that is this question complete.